Here is a Thomas the Tank Engine cake that I made for my son's 4th birthday. I started off by making 2 10-inch chocolate cakes, which I layered and then covered with a light blue buttercream frosting. From there, I made some marshmallow fondant, which I'll put the recipe below. I then coloured the fondant, rolled it out, cut it to the shapes that I needed, and stuck them on the cake and the cake board. And this was the finished product. Let me know what you think.